The events you are about to witness may disgust and appall you. We strongly urge young people and those of a weak character not to emulate these dramatized scenes of unspeakable wounding. It's not big, it's not clever, and it's not legal. Oh, no.
Excuse me, miss.
Rex, it's the filth.
Excuse me, miss, but your neighbour reported hearing gunshots.
Oh, that was only our Vince. He shoots himself occasionally, but it doesn't do him any harm. Look, see, he can take a lot of damage.
Oh, I think they might be medical students. Yes, sir. High spirits. Okay, sir. No, you roger over and out first. No, you. Oh, he's gone. Good day, madam.
It never does him any harm. Watch.
Oh, no, hold on, hold on. I can't let it pass, miss. I've just seen you shoot him with my own eyes. And I must ask you to accompany me to the station.
Oh, don't be such a plod.
There's no call for that.
Now, Wendy's been arrested.
Oh. Don't struggle now.
Get off.
Oh.
Blimey, Wendy, 10 quid bail. Do you think we're made of money? Just as well me and Bad Bob are getting so famous, having adventures around the world and being fab and that.
Just like Charlie's Angels.
Yeah, except there's only two of us.
Three? Four of us? Hey, look, you're meant to be defending me in court. You missed the turning back there. I'm up for grievous bodily harm.
All right. Oh, yeah, your day's
cold. Innocent until proven guilty, Wendy submitted herself to the majesty of the law.
All rise for Judge Pikelet in the case of Wendy the murderous dog woman versus the people, the police, and last but not least, Her Majesty the Queen. Cheers, ma'am.
Oh, well, come on, get on with it.
Your Honour, we plead mitigating circumstances. Firstly, the weapon in question was a toy gun, using a cap, strip, and potato pellet hybrid. While we all abhor the use of such a replica as a plaything, it does not in itself constitute a danger to life. Secondly, Mr. Vince is made of plasticine and can sustain no damage.
Oh, get to the point, Mr. Runt.
Oh, right, yes. And furthermore, I can assure you that Miss Wendy has never knowingly done anyone fatal damage. She's incapable, plain, simple, a mere backroom girl. Bad Bob. Are you Bad Bob?
Yes, yes. Oh, yes.
Mr. Bob, sir, in your opinion as an expert on firearms...
Oh, no, I wouldn't say that. Not an expert.
Would this young puppy be in any way damaged by a bullet to the head?
Ladies and gentlemen, a gun, a simple hunk of metal, but in the wrong hands, deadly.
Oh, no.
So, how was it fired on that fatal afternoon? Was it like this? Bang! Or this? Bang! Was it a lady's gun? Like this. Bing. Bing, bing. Bing, bing, bing. Or was it a proper gun like this? Mind your heads.
Goodness gracious, he's wrong in the head.
Put it down slowly, Bob.
Oh, all right, Rex. Well, I've prepared video evidence of a ballistic reconstruction of the Headley blow in question.
Nice wallpaper.
Do I get to speak now?
Silence in court. Call Constable Funnyname.
Constable Funnyname? Is the female suspect in this courtroom?
That's, Oh, maybe not. Hold up. I drew a picture of her in my notebook. Shifty eyes, I think you'll notice. I remember the day in question very well because I had a bit of a tummy upset. Cornish pasty, Your Honour. Up and down all night.
Anyway,
I pleaded with him. I said to him, don't do it, son. You'll regret it for the rest of your life. And he did. But I digress. She done it all right. It's a gut feeling you get in the force. Something, I don't know. Maybe I can explain it to you better in songs. When I was just a little pup, my daddy said to me, it's a sad old trail in this dream life to go from tree to tree.
Constable Funnyname, be quiet. Are you seriously telling this court that you have no detailed record whatsoever of the events in question?
No, ma'am. I mean, yes, ma'am.
And do you intend to keep us here all day with your nonsense?
Yes, ma'am. I mean, no, ma'am.
Constable Funnyname. Is that your real name, by the way?
No, ma'am.
Have you ever considered that you might have chosen the wrong profession?
Every minute, every day of my waking life, ma'am. I'm not fit to wear this uniform. I'm a disgrace.
Mummy, Mummy, it's all gone dark.
Take this witness away and call the alleged victim. Ugly-looking thing, isn't he? Right, empty him out. Let's take a proper look at the damage. Hello? Hello? Oh, nothing wrong there. The jury will note the alleged victim's perfectly normal response, sound as a bell. Now, it's getting very near lunch, and I've got an appointment at the chiropodist, so here's my verdict. You, nobody likes a smart aleck. You, find another hobby. And you, I find you not guilty and recommend a £10 book token in damages. Case dismissed. Silence in court. Now, I won't tell you again. Behave. Should have stayed in bed. I was told it was going to be a serious costume drama. They don't even look like dogs.
Who wants an exclusive story then? Bob and Rex's courtroom victory.
Patronising patriarchal ponzers.
Get your checkbooks out, boys.
I have been exonerated. It's been a nightmare, but now I am awake. There was only one winner. Justice. I ask you to respect my privacy as I try to rebuild my life. It's my turn. So, Gary, a lot of young people won't know who you are. Making a comeback, are you?
Never been away, darling.
Touch my leg, would you?
Ow! Super.
And if you just keep stirring, I promise you won't get any lumps.
That new presenter's very attractive.
She certainly knows her gravy.
Wet dog perfume for the smell of it. Meat, big knobbly chunks of it, all moist, glistening and smelly, but in a good way.
Blimey, when did Delivery Channel?
There. Then you eat it.
She's famous.
Famous?
Yeah, famous. Famouser than us. I mean, after all we've been through, wasn't good enough for her. Still, good luck to her.
Come on, why don't we all blooming well get out the old go back in time machine and blooming well, I don't know.
Oh, shut up.
Hello? What?
It's the bloke that runs telly.
What do you mean it's too depressing? We're trying to think of an adventure.
He's taken us off the air.
Meanwhile, I was a success. I had everything I wanted and more. Lower Tyson.
How? How can we compete with all this?
I'll use my charm.
You'll keep your gob shut.
Well, in that case, fire him. I hate this job. It's you then, is it? Hold all my calls. How's things?
Couldn't be better.
Terrific, thanks. Fabulous. Can I have your autograph?
Oh!
Sorry to hear your show's been cancelled.
Oh, you heard. Well, you've done all right for yourself, haven't you? Phew. Look at all this superficial extravagance. Oh, Wendy, can't we go back to how it was?
Was?
What do you say, Wendy? We need you.
Well...
Vince, the bone.
Oh, Vince, you little bugger. All right, then. But there's got to be changes made.
Oh, anything you want, Wendy.
Whatever
yes,
you
just
like,
mean it.
Just tell us.
Equal billing and no more pubes in the soap.
And when I got there, they said, don't read it, don't rehearse. We want you fresh. Oh, God.